A young girl from Araria, Bihar, was abducted in broad daylight by two men who happened to be her relatives. This distressing event occurred as a result of their opposition to her decision to marry a person of a different caste. A few days ago, the young woman tied the knot with her boyfriend. Due to the groom's distinct caste heritage, the bride's family was opposed to this marriage. A video that surfaced online showed the two riding away with the child on a bicycle.
Indian Journal is now available on your App Store. Download the app now and get all the impactful news on the go. Subscribe Indian Journal to stay updated with the latest news.